Uh-oh. Can I have big head mode in this?
No, that's in there.
I have no idea. No.
Oh, but it looks...
Yeah, it feels better.
Yeah, just a little bit.
Oh, oh, that's gonna turn black for a second. this is the PS2 and a half.
Dude. Oh god. Oh god.
Oh.
Jason, go easy on me.
I saw a little stutter in the.
Oh yeah, word.
Oh.
Thank you. Oh yeah, because I'm not gonna lie, Gabe, I just play this game every now and then by myself.
Practicing.
Yeah,
I'm not gonna lie, Gabe. I'm gonna get my revenge.
Yeah.
Oh, it's slowing down. Hey.
Nah, but you used to give me the runs for this game.
What happened?
You gave me the runs in this game.
Oh yeah, that's true, man. I did kick your ass last time too. Nah, cause I was really jerking off to this game, you know, in this prime. Nah, man, cause I really, yo, bro, because like 10 years ago, like when it was this game, Mortal Kombat 4, oh, I mean, sorry, like Street Fighter 4, holy shit, I was jerking off to both those games, hard body.
Not the hard body.
Oh, wait, Jason. Hey, you know why I was running good when we were playing? We were playing the Steam version.
Oh my god. We need to switch this shit. Can we please do that?
Please tell me you have the Steam version.
I gotta install it again.
No!
Yeah, I think the only reason why I have this is because...
Yeah, keep it in the family. Wait, hold up.
Oh.
Hold up. Okay, hold on.
I like his guard. Like, hold up.
Oh, Jason, stop it!
Piece of shit.
Look at him block. Say, oh.
Say, don't hit
me! Don't hit me!
Hold on, let me see something.
In the pussy.
There we go.
Oh, I remember this.
Motherfucker.
Oh!
There we go.
Damn, Jason, I mean, can I play this too?
Yeah, you don't have this game. I have this game.
Hey, just kick him off like a man.
Yeah, I like to play this game a lot too.
That's why he's Jason was so silent back then. He just wanted to... He's about to play.
Oh no.
He's like, oh shit, turn black.
What the fuck did she just say? Oh shit!
I know, I think good teleport.
What the fuck is his? Oh! Learn the combos, man. Can I just... Sorry. Because you already know.
That's alright. I don't know how to play this game. What are you talking about? Round 3. Nigga.
Where is that?
Tombstone Tower. This is the only game he does.
I think so. Okay.
Oh no!
Yeah, motherfucker!
No!
I didn't
see you! Oh, bro! Oh, relax!
Rage.
Oh, how did I already forget the fucking moves?
Damn, Gabe.
Oh! How did that happen? I just floated. Rage is like X-ray, right?
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, God. So Joe just threw it back real quick.
Oh, sure, sure.
Next gen Mortal Kombat.
You got the cape.
Oh!
Yeah, I like the cape.
What? Look at Scorpion when he blocked him. Put him on.
God, what?
Take a walk, Michael.
Here we go.
Hey, Shane. Come on.
Stop. You piece of shit. Stop.
Fucking do this up,
Shane. Oh my God. Alright, Jason, fuck you.
Oh yeah, in the second movie, Raiden takes away his powers also, just like in Annihilation. But he doesn't have a haircut.
This is new look, man.
Ay, coño. Oh shit, you can run in this game?
Yeah.
I did not know that. Bro, I was playing this game not even knowing how to play it.
I like how they get boost up.
Yeah, it was like that.
Like Chinese delivery, man.
Big ass rope. Oh shit.
Ah, what the fuck? Scorpion, do something cool.
Great is a god. Puta madre. Great is a god. Raiden the God! Raiden the God!
Damn it, Jason!
Corbin Stone!
Why can't I? Can I not combo? Okay, I can.
Damn it, like you just screwed my dick!
Penis, no, my vagina.
Oh.
Oh, look, his face is a skull. Half of his jaw is a skull.
I run them back. I'm starting to get a hand.
Look at Oompa Loompa in the
background. Get him, DC, we don't want him.
Oh, man. Scorpion and Sub-Zero could tell it. Oh.
Nice.
Ah. Oh.
Damn, Jason! Man said, not the thing.
No, fuck you.
Let Mortal Kombat begin.
Oh, he just slide back.
Oh, nice.
Nice, man.
I know. Yo, this is actually
fucking
fun.
Look, fun to watch. Oh, look. Look at Scorpion, yo.
I mean, this game is still fun. I mean, it's not a... I mean, it's not really a well-balanced Mortal Kombat game, but still, it's fun.
Oh, Oh, I gotta see his other movies, man. Wait, there's lay down attacks? What the fuck?
Oh, is this game deep?
Oh my god.
Oh fuck, what the fuck is that?
I guess that's like the X-ray. Is it the button? Same button as the X-ray?
Yeah.
Okay, she threw it on the air. No.
Isn't it like crazy how nice this game looks? Like, it's a beautiful ass game.
Yeah.
And the sound is really nice too.
Oh,
no,
it's laggy. Oh, hold up. After this, let me restart the computer because I did a update, but I haven't restarted yet.
I mean, do you guys want to verse each other?
You stay here.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, good. Button mashing. Yeah, me too, but at this point, I'm just button mashing. Oh!
Yeah! I'm the new Mortal Kombat master, Jason.
Yeah, I'm gonna kick J.K. Simmons' ass now. Nah, but for a minute, like, if they do make a freaking Invincible movie, they should definitely have J.K. Simmons be Omni-Man, like, the real J.K. Simmons.
Yeah, I mean, they definitely could. Because not for nothing, the guy's pretty ripped.
Yeah, I know, because like, homeboy's been to the gym a few times, man.
Yeah.
He's more brolic than me.
Yeah, he's pretty ripped. Crazy. How old is he?
Judging by how he looks, he could probably be in his 60s, maybe. You know, but still, man, you know, he looks great.
Yeah.
No cap, homeboy looks great.
Yeah, Jason, shut up.
Wait, what?
How dare you say no cap?
No cap.
No!
Yo, guys, no cap, bro.
Jason, shut up.
Real Riz.
My nigga.
Yo.
That's the only one for K. Oh, she's doing Melina's moveset.
Yeah, it just changes as it goes along.
Oh, no. Now
why is it lagging so hard? Holy shit. I think it's because I'm streaming it.
What?
It's definitely the shaders because we skipped them. My bad. This is what we get.
I gotta get my head in the game.
Oh, snort. Yo, come on, Cracker, get your ass up, son.
Dang it, man.
Yo. Oh, damn. Better run. The police is coming. It was good.
Oh, God. Save me. Oh, God.
Oh, no. It's like another day.
Somebody help me.
Yeah, oh, damn. Go run like a bitch, mama. Yo, what's good, son? Give me that knuckle sandwich, man.
What?
No!
Oh!
Oh! Oh! Oh!
Jason! Help me! Can't help me! Nah, I need to run you now.
On that 9.
Fuck you. That's it. Go bring it. Yeah, oh man. Yo, but dude was feeling himself, man. He was about to rip out his dick and jerk off.
Oh no.
Oh.
No.
Fuck that, yeah. Do it, yeah, and what?
No. No.
Yeah. Come on. Oh,
oh
God.
My
no.
God. I can't believe funny.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Come on, Jack. Black that guy. Oh, no, that's a black chameleon.
Oh, no.
Yeah, the timing.
You're right, my story does end here. And your gay story ends here, too.
What?
Sure.
You're gay. So I'll punch you in the penis hole. Yo, come in with a kid, get out of here.
So he's supposed to be
Sabu? Yeah, he's supposed to be the younger brother, which is Kyle Liang, who's normally the old Sub-Zero. It's kind of confusing.
Yeah. So who's gonna be Scorpion?
So Scorpion's technically still gonna be Scorpion because like Hanzo's still in the game.
Oh shit. I just saw Scorpion.
Oh my.
This is Halloween.
Oh yeah, this is the Halloween one. It said you wanted to play on the Christmas one.
Yeah. There's a Scorpion.
Sleigh bells ring, are you listening? Beautiful sight, happy tonight.
Walking, I don't know how to use this guy.
Good.
You said good?
Good.
I guess you can see how long it takes me to learn a character.
Mm-hmm. Yo, come on, Scorpion. Damn, I'm like...
Oh, I just noticed the reptile.
Yeah, you just got
Oh, this is something.
Okay, that's that. Alright, what did that do?
I don't know what that does.
Yeah!
That's cool.
Is it time? Yes! Go on,
that's our lives!
Come on. Is it time? Yes.
Oh, that's that. That's that, Yeah, Garrus. Yeah, he did that thing. I seen so many videos.
I'm gonna figure it out.
Yeah. I did. Go! You gotta freeze him and then go behind them. There's videos of people doing that and they would just leave the game.
Oh boy.
That's the only reason I chose him.
I forgot. Oh, this is
him. Wait, I'm gonna
Oh what, could he be spamming?
Nah, we'll see what happens.
You'll see, Jason.
Lots of videos of this. It's kind of like teabagging in total.
Jesus, stay still. Oh god, okay. What was the button again? Fuck. Okay.
Oh, he's dead already.
Now they're being the last hit.
And you can do it multiple times actually.
Yep.
Oh, what, like, you mean like to rape your opponent?
Jason!
Damn.
No. You mean
rape?
You mean
Oh, Jesus.
Nonsense. All right, cut
that. Let's cut that.
Non-consent. Okay,
let's see how to actually play this character.
Damn, this bitch didn't even... There's like no consent at all. And you just want to just go up behind her?
Oh, you see?
Do I'm you consent? No, because I just saw that he was thrusting right behind us. I'm like...
Yes, he was.
Yeah.
All right. I think he could like 3 pumps.
This is a mad study. The Garrus special.
I'm like eating him out.
So when you like quit during an online match, you have to work.
Yeah, you like explode or you break your neck, yeah.
Yeah, but you can't see it. It's only the other person.
Yeah, only the other person.
I think it says like quit
hours.
Oh no!
Oh, I gotta time it with katanas.
No! No!
Jason, bring that booty here.
No! I cannot consent. Oh no!
Spread up.
Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Yeah, mate.
Oh my god!
Making the button!
Oh my god! Oh, that was so
funny. Oh, there's a Roomba! The Roomba's there!
Now, if I lie, do I really do like a meme in this game?
Yeah, no, she's really good. Oh, fuck. That's too funny.
Malena. Yo, seriously, man, I hope that they don't like try to like fix that feature. Yeah, that.
Dude, that's just mad funny. Cause what are they gonna do? Stop you from using this move? I didn't even plan to do that. That was just kind of cool.
Yeah. Now that's what happened when she didn't consent. Or I just rammed your head on that wall, Dad. Female version of Chameleon. But...
Oh, Trilogy? What kind of Trilogy?
Yeah.
Oh, like a secret character? Like, they turned into like smoke?
Yeah.
Oh, that fan toss is so cool. It's like that, it arches down. It's a shame that they got so creative with this game, but because of like the emptiness of it, it just shits on the experience. Yeah, no, visually this game is fucking gorgeous.
It's just that they, it's just that I think that another one still got just, I mean, not a church, but I don't even think it's, you know, like Ed Boon's company, man. I just think it's Warner Bros. Being greedy again.
What the hell does that do?
Like, cause I don't even think it's like, you know, cause I think with Ed Boon, he's all about the fans and the community. I just think it's Warner Brothers. Or it could also be Ubuntu.
Oh. Oh.
Yo, she's still alive. Oh, no, she's dead. In daytime? Oh, yes, yeah, scream for me. Oh. I whip my hair back and forth. Hold on.
Yeah, I could tell that they put a lot of effort in the background.
Yeah, like, artistically, this game is, like, top tier. But, you know, it's unfortunately, like, with all the monetization crap and whatnot, like, it's just...
You know, it's just sad. Niggas are getting greedy, man.
Yeah, I mean, but that's all corporate shit.
Mm-hmm. But, like, when it comes to money, oh, Warner Brothers want that money. Mm. And, you know, they see Mortal Kombat as a very profitable franchise.
Oh no!
And, you know what? I'm like, you know what? Ed Boon has no choice. He has to follow the rules of Warner Brothers.
Hmm. Yeah. It's a sad reality. Corporate freaking. Oh. Corporate greed? My bad. I had a brain fart for a second.
And they're usually a bunch of old people.
Yep.
Yeah, the next one is. Yeah, they just. It's a bunch of Mr. Krabs. It's like money.
They need more money for another
mistress. Oh, shit.
I did not know that you could cancel from a down poke.
Yeah, man, she. Because seriously, man, like, that bitch was just all about the paycheck. That was it.
Yeah, they needed somebody to, like, try to get some last minute sales, you know?
Mm-hmm. Because like fans were so happy when they got Ronda Rousey to be like the voice of freaking Sonya. Oh yes, but it did so well with that one.
Yeah, I mean that's so dope. I'm just forgetting the controls? What's going on here? What's my grab button? Oh, it's just the presser, I guess. Hey, what's on this clip?
Huh? Oh, shit, what was that?
That screen.
That was
that was like oddly very like in my left ear. Not weird. Yeah.
You got killed so fast.
Oh yeah. It was actually by Kung Lao too.
Oh yeah.
And then the Kung Lao was like, big Charlie Chief.
That probably was the best one, right? The best fatality.
In that movie, yeah, for sure.
No, the best fatality is when Kano got killed by the mold. The Garden Mold. Best movie ever. Best movie, best soundtrack.
This is the Shang Tsung.
Yeah. Shit, man, I think I got. Yeah, I could be a better voice actor.
What's that?
Hello, baby!
Oh, yeah.
Hello, baby! Did you miss me? Ooh, now look at this. This little baby bring back memories now, doesn't it? Hello, baby! Ah, oh, damn it. I'm out of here. Hello, baby! Oh, shit. You got even summoned. Hello, baby. Oh, Yeah, baby. Shanking you. Next will be my penis, though, shank you.
The I just gave tattoos. Natara's actually, like, pretty high, too. She's pretty good.
Calm down, horsey. You can whip out your 20-inch penis. Don't worry about it. Don't worry. You'll whip out your 20-inch here. Favorite fight stick?
No, I'm using my PlayStation controller as a microphone. Why is it loud?
No, I can just hear you go.
Oh, that's what you thought it was a fight stick. The clicking.
If it's loud, just let me know. I'll try to figure out if I can turn that down.
Fuck are you, man?
Fuck you, long time.
Yo, look, wait, hold up, Jason. Don't hit. Stop it. We need to appreciate the drip. Just come back here. I need to stop zooming out the camera. Look at the drip. Look at that pattern. That shit is fancy, bro. Yo, fucking Liu Kang with the drip. Let's go.
Oh shit.
Come on, Jason. Put him up. Oh, immediately starts getting fucked up.
General Chow Chicken. Yo, that'd be funny if you make General Chow Chicken.
Oh god, I got the people. Ugh.
Go get him, daddy.
Wait, what?
Go get him, daddy!
Wait, did they make Goro bigger than when the game first launched? I don't know, I just have a weird memory of Goro being small.
In the launch trailer.
Oh, really?
They fixed it before it came out, yeah.
Yo, but thank god it was like a midget version. He's like, yeah.
Yeah, I felt like he was like brawny and small for Goro.
I mean, I gotta really work on General Shao on this game. Cause I was actually beast mode in Mortal Kombat, in Mortal Kombat 11 with General. With Shao Kahn. I'm just calling it General Shao. Oh, look at Enter Mime on the background.
They really like. What's that thing called again? When they retcon.
Well, it's more like an alternate universe.
Buddy is just a titan And then you're also playing as Scorpion that's, like, not Titan form, and he's beating all the Titans up. Like, it just doesn't fucking make sense.
I know.
They should have kept it more personal. I mean, not personal, but more contained without the multiverse. And I think it would have been a pretty good story. Because that chapter where they're fighting over the hourglass and they're just like, let me shoot my magic beams. Let me shoot it at the fucking thing. And
that's... Yeah.
Oh, my bad. And that's how they're going to end it. And then after he's like, oh, your magic beams are stronger than mine. He fucking goes into a portal and's like, okay, let me travel the multiverse and just grab everybody fucking possible. Like, what? It doesn't make any sense. Fight him. Right there.
They should have kept it with just two teams, two different multiverses. And they should have made the other ones look like the Mortal Kombat 11 ones. The character designs, that would have been cool.
That's what I'm saying, man. They came from that universe.
They should look like them, right? Yeah.
I don't know, dude. It's crazy. This story was like such a waste of potential. It's fun. It's a fun story, but it's a shit Mortal Kombat story.
Cause they could have made they just changed the skin of the character, make it the Mortal Kombat 11 skins.
Seriously, it's not that hard to like go into your folder and pull out old fucking like character models. It's not that hard.
Watch it. It's a little more complicated than that, but I understand it now on the background side. It's crazy.
Because they made Raiden look like the Mortal Kombat 11 one. His face, sort of. His body was skinny, though.
Yeah, it was so tiny. It just didn't feel right.
He just had a big head.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, no, super big head. They probably, because they needed to shrink the new Raiden head to put the old one over it.
But yeah, that would have been cool to see, like, these two versions of Scorpion and Sub-Zero fighting,
Yeah.
Mortal Kombat 11 Scorpion.
Like, why wasn't that Hanzo that he was fighting? They could have done a whole, like, fucking chapter on that shit.
Yeah, that would have been good.
So pretty much, like, it was just technically they couldn't do it.
Yeah. I mean, they had Johnny Cage the mime version. I don't know.
Yeah.
That was a saving grace. And also female Johnny Cage, which I don't mind smashing.
Oh, you know that female Johnny Cage is going to be the cameo?
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, no, that's what you told.
Yeah, it's not Johnny Cage cameo, it's Janet Cage now. Give me one sec. You can just beat me up if you want.
Oh, you're rain?
Yeah. When it rains, it pours.
I mean, if we go online tomorrow, I'll try to just download Shaolin Monks overnight.
All I gotta say is that it doesn't rain all the time.
Oh, you hear the book?
You're making it seem like you're making it fun. Oh yeah, like, did you like understand the reference I said? You know what? It doesn't rain all the time. On the call.
Oh my god. It's been a minute.
You know, it doesn't rain all the time.
Oh, you know, we could try to tomorrow. Because I have this. But, I have the game, both here, but you guys can use it first. It's a beat-em-up sort of. It's like when you die, you get older.
Oh, Cypher?
So there's a Mortal Kombat. There's a Mortal Kombat. But everything's changed to Mortal Kombat. I think you play as Liu Kang. And then all the bosses and all the, you know, the soldier, regular bad guys, something
that's cool. Yeah, that'd be sick.
Thomas are now. Oh boy.
You guys get online tomorrow.
Yeah. And that's a good idea.
Definitely talk more about the development of our thing.
Yeah, and I think like playing these games also like gives us like
inspiration and shit. I mean, Saifu definitely will, because it's all about like underground fighting and shit.
Yeah. And I never played it. Actually. Yeah. I never like seen it. Like I've seen clips.
Yeah.
But I never actually.
And it's really good. I haven't played it either.
See like their camera angles and how they angles.
Yeah. That'd be cool.
Oh, they're the Clay Brothers.
Maybe more Mortal Kombat could be like it's pretty good in a little bit more effective. But maybe if you take the character away, like less serious.
Oh, it's too realistic.
Yeah.
I mean, it still looks good. I think one still looks really good. But I need some big titties for me.
Yeah, go back to it being like kind of goofy looking, then they could get away with that shit.
Yeah,
like it won't be as oh my god, this realistic like female body figure.
It's her like dress sexual. doesn't work.
Right.
Well, maybe she's wearing a sports bra.
Word. You guys think of that? Word.
Let's get animated Mortal Kombat back.
It does look cool.
Even when the animated fucking series, like, they look just like the old posse. They speak.
Yeah. Jason, you're hanging.
Yeah, because yeah, the thing is that, like, how Mortal Kombat's supposed to be, yeah, like, it's supposed to not be taken serious. It's supposed to be tongue-in-cheek, you know?
Yeah, because, like, you know, nowadays everything has to be, like, political.
Age can, you know, be trying to like rape Sonya now.
Shit.
Wait a minute.
Wait, what?
Hey, does Johnny Cage have his tattoo, chest tattoo in MK1?
No.
No.
Oh, it is MK1. He doesn't have a tattoo yet.
No, I'm thing that
Johnny Cage can't go to the bathroom with Sonya and touch that booty.
I know, man, he can't be touching that booty already.
Can't grab no booty. Okay, Johnny Cage. I mean, that's just one catch.
Yeah.
And I heard the new Tekken is like getting traction right now. I mean, it just came out.
So. Yeah, I heard it's pretty good though.
See what happens. Let's see what happens after the hype.
Yeah,
cool.
That's
how.
Fucking it's
that like fucking
the same
way.
Wait, hey, what happens with the fish guy?
Man, that's the Xbox controller layout. I'm like, fuck that shit.
What? It's,
yes.
It's X is square. A is X. B is circle, and Y is triangle.
I don't see that.
Or you could do it with colors. You could, like, the orange is triangle, red is circle, blue is square, and green is...
Oh my god, I can't even see it.
You know what's cool is... in Shaolin Monks, you could throw enemies to the trees now.
Yeah.
Of course, good in the state fatality for this level too.
Oh yeah, you can throw it
from
the
mountain. Oh yeah. Yeah, man, you suck, bro.
Why are you doing me to me too? Nah, I'm just kidding. I be talking hella shit when I'm beating him up. Oh, fuck you. Waste your meter.
I know, you bitch.
Yeah, he just looks so cool. I'm gonna just stop off. It is awesome.
Yeah, this is arguably like the coolest he's ever been.
Ah! I still remember the MK9 trailer. I think it had like a Wiz Khalifa music. It was 10.
No, it was 10.
10.
Yeah, oh yeah, what it was 10.
And 11.
Yeah, oh yeah, what 11 has.
717?
Oh, we know that Ed Boon is a Wiz. I'm a Wiz Khalifa fan. I wasn't a Mia like Khalifa fan.
Mia Khalifa.
I mean, who knows? She could probably be a. Who knows? She could be a Mia Khalifa fan.
Worse, she could be the next Nakara, voice actor.
Oh no.
Natara.
Imagine she voice acting a Mortal Kombat character that's returning.
Yeah, she's gonna be, I'm stuck in a tree step, bro.
What's your
I'm gonna be come on. Yo, step bro, help me, man. I'm stuck in the tree's mouth. Yeah. Pull me out. Help me, step bro. Step bro. Were you at step bro?
Yeah, step bro beating your ass.
They get scratched up in MK1, right? They like this.
No, just blood. They downgraded every time since this game.
Like the violence?
Yeah.
Oh.
I mean, the tech is there. But, like, the costume stopped getting ripped. Like, in 11, it was there, kind of. But it was more like, just apply a dirt layer and everything looks fucking gross. Same thing with X, but in 11, it's just gone. It's just blood.
They probably concentrated more on the fatalities on the later rounds.
Yeah, it's all cinematic, but they definitely had to cut back, I guess.
I guess it's better to like have damage on, you know, on your outfits. Damn it. This is what happened when I talk shit.
You suck, bitch.
Let's do three players. Oh, look at his mouth!
We are many, you are but one.
This fight will be your last.
Round one.
Fight!
Oh, techno music reminds me of the first movie.
Oh yeah, word. Oh, you sound like the music to this level.
Feels so different compared to everything else now.
Yeah, Jason got the music right.
Because
Jason doesn't have the sound.
I used to beat this guy who plays this game all the fucking time.
I thought you were about to say I used to beat off of this music all the time. Like, what?
Well, you're Tetsu, man. It was my favorite pastime.
Oh. Game
rolls
for a second.
Meow 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 meow.
Damn though, you have no sound? What the fuck?
Don't worry, I'm playing it in my head. Finish him. I win.
Your destiny.
No, there's no time in this fight.
Yeah, not in this match.
Fight. Oh, they have three bounties?
Yeah.
I'm guessing that RT is a, is right for you, right?
RT.
Yeah.
Yeah. Damn it, I gotta do it in fucking jump though. I gotta jump and do this shit.
No, you gotta be at jump distance.
Do it. Oh no, it's too close.